Well, here in Adelaide, the hunt is on for four teenagers who remain on the run after escaping from the youth jail. Here behind me, they were part of a group of eight who cut through an interior fence and then scaled the outer perimeter. They tried to steal a car. Now, three of them were found together, huddled in a shed nearby. There was a fourth. He was picked up. We believe it was at a relative's house. Now, the police aren't telling us their names. They haven't given us their photos. They won't tell us what it is that they were in jail for, but they are saying that these are dangerous teenagers that they're on the hunt for today.
An update now on those teenagers who escaped from a juvenile prison in Adelaide overnight. Breakfast reporter Joe Hill joins us again with the latest. Now, Joe, four have been recaptured, but four are still on the run. We've just heard a bit more from police. What did they tell you?
Well, Kath, they've let us know that one of these escapees is just 16 years old. Another of them is just 17 year old. They didn't have the ages of the other two, but they say they're probably around the 17 or 18 year old mark. They can't tell us, again, they still can't tell us what they are in detention for, but they did say that juveniles don't get sent here for petty crimes. Now, these guys were part of a group of eight that escaped from the detention facility here last night. As you said, four were recaptured quickly, and there's a massive manhunt underway for these other four. Police are likely to hold a press conference later in the day to update us with their progress and no doubt offer a public appeal for information.